spell, I've lost control. Followed you down your rabbit hole. If I had the means to set myself free, know that I'd find myself closer to thee, closer to thee. Web that you've woven for me, I'd gladly fall in to be closer to thee, closer to thee.
Countdown. Are we live yet? Okay, give me a countdown. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Casbah Live. Thank you for your support and your support of live music. These shows are all donation driven, so if you have it within your wherewithal, please give to support live music. Without any further ado, Low Volts!
Greetings, what's happening out there? Hope you're all safe and sane. Feels good to be on the Casbah stage again. I wish you were here with your energy, but I feel you out there. And it's good to be celebrating at a distance. Celebrating. At a distance, celebrate, yeah. Celebrating at a distance, celebrate, yeah. Celebrating at a distance, celebrate. Celebrating at a distance, celebrate. Ah! Invisible bubbles, a meter on each side. Come bounce in your bubbles, we can bounce all through the night. Ain't causing no trouble, we're just happy to be alive. Be alive, be alive, we're just happy to be alive. Celebrating at a distance, celebrate. Celebrating at a distance, celebrate. Ah! Invisible bubbles, a meter on each side. Come bounce in your bubbles, we can bounce all through the night. Ain't causing no trouble, we're just happy to be alive. Be alive, be alive. Here, so I can read y'all's prompts. What's up, Julia Hall? Good to see you, Rob Molt. I'm standing on it. You know it. This next song is about an alcoholic bat that flies around seeking lushes like you and I to feed off of. Feeding and I'm drinking. I hope you're sipping on something out there on your couch or wherever you may be. Just a bat in a cave, all trying to behave. But there's so much blood and so many veins, I can't wait for the sun to sink again. I'm just a hunting, feeding, drinking my life away, yeah. I'm hanging upside down, I'm coming to your town. Just a hunting, feeding, drinking my life away, yeah. I'm just a bat in a cave. But there's so much blood and so many veins, I can't wait for the sun to sink again. Just a hunting, feeding, drinking my life away, yeah. Just a hunting, feeding, drinking my life away, yeah. Just a hunting and feeding. Kids. This next number is a brand new one. It's soon to be released. It's fully recorded during COVID. It is mixed and it's almost mastered. And this one goes out to Porter. He works here at the Casbah. You might see him in the back bar or next time you come here. Anyway, sometimes I call him and or I'll text him. He'll be like, what you up to, man? He'll be like, laying low. And those are usually my sentiments always, just, you know, you gotta lay low. So if you're watching this from the future, I hope you enjoy it and go visit it on Spotify, because it's a doozy. And I want to feel you guys dancing wherever you may be. Y'all laying low out there? I saw Alicia up there. We got Sahara Poppy. Guitar player is gonna swap out guitar. Stand by. I wanna thank Tim Mays and all of the fine folks at the Casbah for putting this together. This establishment is where Low Volts was born and bred and raised, and look at it now, just scrappy old me. Here's another new one. It's unreleased. If you're from the future, you know it. Sing along. This ain't the past. Remember the lyrics, man. Well, you got a taste of a new one at least. What's up, Paul Merrow, Junk Pile Guitars? I see you there. I got one of your guitars up here for later, so you better stick around. Thank you.
we went our separate ways. I thought I'd seen the worst. Believe me when I tell ya, she's like a loaded gun. Make you feel like a real man, but if she turns on you, you best run, son.
Future was so bright it knocked my glasses off.
Thank you.
could I be so blind? Loving around the world to find the perfect girl. You were here the whole damn time. How could I be so blind?
How we doing out there? I think it's time for a guitar swap. This here is a guitar made out of a coffee can by Paul Merrill Guitars. He's up in the mix here listening tonight. It was designed after my great-grandfather's story of how he was a traveling gospel singer who was framed for murder and sentenced to the electric chair. So this thing is called the Switch of Death, and on the side of it has all the blueprints to make an electric chair if you've ever, you know, if you'd like to make one for your kids and stuff. I got the blueprints here. Just get a hold of me. I have a pager. If you know this one, at home, sing it loudly, because I need help. Reach out and touch faith.
Someone who's there.
deliver, you know I'm a forgiver.
Got a couple more for you. How you doing out there, leisure engineer? Y'all got any requests, and if I remember how to play them, post that stuff. As you can see, my mask is not on. It's just me on the stage. Video guys are like 20 feet away. My kick drum already has COVID. This next number was written a long time ago. Not too long ago. I was talking to my grandmother, and we were talking about teeth. For some reason, I don't know. And I just mentioned, Grandma, I wouldn't mind having a gold tooth one day. That'd be kind of cool to display. And she's like, I got gold teeth. They've been in my mouth for 63 years. You can have them when I'm gone. And she pulled back her curtain of cheek and displayed those golden molars. And I thought that was kind of crazy and weird. And I was like, okay, Grandma. And then I went out to... I was out surfing one day or something, just had time to kill, and I just had my thoughts. I started thinking that'd be kind of great to have my grandmother's teeth. Put them on a necklace or in a pouch. I could have my grandma with me at all times. So I wrote this song called Granny's Gold Teeth. In a pouch. Get it out.
my granny's old mouth. Granny's gonna take me to my granny's old mouth. Granny's gonna take me to my granny's old mouth. Now granny's gonna take me to my granny's old mouth. Granny's gonna take me to my granny's old mouth. Granny's gonna take me to my granny's old mouth. Granny's gonna put him on a necklace, gonna put him in a pouch.
Did you all know that Dani Bell is in the house here, and she's going to be gracing the stage with myself very soon? So y'all best stick around if you're still out there. That one's called Trojan Horse. It's on the very first Low Volts record, which turns 10 years old, I believe, in 2021. This next one is called The Rattler. Still a little bit of summertime kind of happening, so careful on them hikes.
Son, when I hit the ground, I was on the run.
other behind. You can have yours, just give me mine. With the hound I bark in the black of the night, stick my hand in my pocket, everything's alright.
I think that's how they would call that band in New Zealand. ZZ. I have no set list whatsoever. If you want me to play anything, holler. I can see you. I see Ben Johnson's there, and he's over there. I got him in real life and cyber life. I'm gonna swap guitars and then we're gonna get Dani Bell up here for y'all. Go grab another tall can. Or high C, whatever you're drinking. Trying to get Dani to come up and play some chains on this one, but we got here a little late and I didn't get the chain platform ready. So just imagine Hot Dani slamming a chain to the beat. Unless she comes up halfway through the song and finishes it. She said no. All right, this is the first song off the first album. The album's called Twist, Shake, Grind, Break. This song is called I Cried My Guts Out. It's a doozy.
Well, I've seen you walking
Muchas gracias. Well, you know what? I think it's Dani Bell time. And we've got a couple duets we've kind of worked out for you guys. So if you'd like to purchase us a burrito or something, I know there's a little tab there. You can throw a little 5 spot. I don't know how many pesos that is in currency exchange, but we could use it. I'm going to swap guitars while Dani comes up here and gets all dialed in. Everybody make noise from your couch for Dani Bell.
Thanks, Sarah. Thanks for watching, you guys. Thanks for hanging out at 4 a.m., Ian and Sue. Chug?
Yeah, we got some people in the UK that stayed up all night. It's 4 a.m. in the UK. It's about 9 o'clock here in San Diego.
That water is so good. I thought of you when I put this on, Ray. Sure. Okay, ready?
Dig, if you will, the picture of you and I engaged in a kiss. Sweat of your body covers me. Can you, my darling, can you picture this?
Dream if you can, a courtyard, an ocean of violets in bloom. Animals strike curious poses. They feel the heat between me and you.
How can you just leave me standing? Just like my father, too old.
In other words, we didn't practice very much.
Yes, we did.
As much as we should have. All right.
Should have wrote those lyrics down, shouldn't I? Future me watching this, you're an idiot.
You're not an idiot. You're just dumb sometimes. But you're a cute dummy, so it's all right. You can get by on your looks, Tim. flash him a little nip here.
I'm sorry, Nancy and Lee.
All right.
If you want it, you got it forever.
This is not a one-night stand. So let the music take your mind. Just release and you will find you're gonna fly away. Glad you're going my way.
This next song is for our buddy Ray, who's watching right now. We were on tour and we were driving through Las Vegas, or we just played a show in Vegas, and they had a broken down truck in the patio area. So Ray and I were sitting in there sipping some wine, and Ray was just ready to get home to his four weenie dogs, one in particular named Crystal, and he just... I turn on the camera and he just grabs the wheel and he's like, Crystal, I'm coming for you, baby. And so we were just so inspired by that that we decided to write a song about it. And he didn't spill a drop of wine, that's true. You might have spilled maybe like one drop, but it's all good. So this is about Ray and his four weenie dogs and his husband, Brigham. Hi, Brigham.
Crystal, I'm coming for you, baby. Crystal, I'm coming for you, baby. I got a bucket full of wine and I'm jamming down the grapevine, baby. Shelby, too, we Lindsay and Brigham, too. Well, I love them all, but there's something special about you. So, Crystal, I'm coming for you, baby. Crystal, I'm coming for you, baby. Crystal, I'm coming. marimba. I got a bucket full of wine and I'm jamming down the grapevine, baby. I got a bucket full of wine and I'm jamming down the grapevine, baby. I got a bucket full of wine and I'm jamming down the grapevine, baby.
Hey everybody, thank you so much.
Thank you
for tuning in. We love you. Follow at Low Volts, follow at Dancy Bell. And if you're from the future, those are still gonna be our names, and our Venmo will still be at Low Volts and at Dancy Bell. So you can tip us like 10 years into the future if you're watching this now. And I'll get it and I'll be like, thanks, you. All right, guys, have a great night. We'll see you here at Casbah one day. All just nuts to butts.